Behind us is the main depiction of Buddha Hell, which in Thai is Naraka.
Naraka.
Like, what is this antler guy? Like, what sin did he break to look like that?
It says that.
Oh! Hey guys, it is a Thursday afternoon in Chonburi.
We are at Wang Saen Suk, also known as
Wang Saen Suk Monastery Garden, also known as Buddhist Hell
Garden,
also known as the Thailand Horror Park. So you guys are in for a real treat today, because we are about to see some gruesome depictions of what happens when you
go to hell.
So see you inside. So as you make your way through the entrance, you start to see some of these like weird, gruesome images. Some of them aren't so bad. We told him in Thai the name of it, which is Palai.
Long Mao.
One
of the markets.
The market here, so hopefully that's actually where we get dropped off. So we have just arrived at Non Mun Market, and it seems like it's just a bunch of sweets. There's like the sugarcane drinks and a bunch of like Chinese treats and candies and everything else. So
sugar in a wrapper.
We're gonna go see if we can find something that's not filled with sugar.
Section dedicated to meat. Probably her worst nightmare.
Some
markets and saw some of the locals, and it looks like a pretty cool. cool place we might have to come back and visit again.
Yeah, we'll definitely have to come back and visit. Skip the Buddhist Hell, but explore more of the city, so.
Don't forget to like and subscribe. We upload videos every Monday.
And check out our website at www.decoratedpassport.com for more travel tips and guides to Thailand and Bangkok. And
the link will be in the description.
Yeah, in the description below, and more about Buddha Hell as well.
And we'll link our Instagram and everything like that too. So see you guys next week.
Bye. What do you think so far?
I think I'm hot from filming.
Wait.
I'm so attractive.
Your
right now.
Sure, it's like a completely different color. To all my lovely exes out there, the penalty for cheating, you get your head stabbed off by a bird. So, karma.